Mad Libs. The world's greatest word game. I'll ask for some words and we'll make a story. This Mad Lib has 15 words. To stop playing anytime, just say stop. It's time to get creative. First up, say a first name male.
Rob.
Wow.
Say an adjective.
Fucking.
Fucking.
Way to go. Say an adverb.
Licking.
Sorry, didn't catch that.
Licking.
Verb. Blue.
Licking is totally a verb because you're licking.
How about an adjective?
What?
I don't know.
Adjective.
Licking everything up.
Nice one. Oh god, I triggered on something.
Dogs.
Nice
one.
What?
Say an adjective.
Spinning.
And?
Way to go. Say a verb.
I don't remember what a verb is. Verb.
A verb is an action or something you do, like run, play, or sing. Okay. Tell me a verb.
Jump.
Cool. Wow, you're great with words.
No, I'm not.
I need a noun.
Table.
Nice one. Say another noun.
Computer.
Way to go. An adjective.
What is an adjective?
An adjective describes people, places, or things, like hairy, funny, or smart.
Dumb.
All right. Tell me an adjective.
Dumb. Hairy.
Good. Four more. Be an animal.
Cat.
Nice one. Give me a number.
Five.
Good. Be a noun.
TV. No one.
Great job. Time for your Mad Lib. This Mad Lib is called She Loves Me Now.
Oh god.
Dear Rob, thank you for the poem you sent me. It was Krubus, a word that modifies a verb blue, the most I don't know present I've ever gotten. You have such a way with dogs. I think you're a very smooth boy, and maybe we could jump together sometime, but unfortunately, I can't be your table. It's not you, it's my computer. You see, I already have a dumb boyfriend. We like a lot of the same things, like watching Harry movies and cat back riding. We've been dating for 5 days, and I think he may be the one.
Bruh.
So thank you again for your poetic TV, and I hope you find someone who makes you as happy as no one makes me.
Wow.
So much fun. You want to do another Mad Lib?
No.